Welcome to the annual Black Student Union Cultural Appreciation Assembly.
Today we're not only going to be exploring Black culture, but explaining how Black culture affects everyday culture.
We're exploring Black history and pursuing Black excellence.
Through all of this, we will have multiple performances and guest speakers. Enjoy.
Let our rejoicing rise.
What is it about my skin? Why do people want to hate me and not know the person within? Black is what people are listed when others want to keep them away.
Maya Angelou. The plague of racism is insidious, entering into our minds as quietly, smoothly, and invisibly as floating airborne microbes. Enter into our bodies to leave lifelong purchase into our bloodstreams.
I'm also the first child in my family to receive a college degree. I excelled in high school, so at 16, I entered Southern University.
I'm still breaking down doors as a first now. I'm going through pathology meetings internationally, and I'm the only Black person in sight, or the only person of color in sight. And so, the reason I tell you that is because as you walk around, you become history.